friends, I'm Dr. Priya from Smile Zone Dental Clinic, and today I'm going to talk to you about tooth extractions. Our permanent teeth are supposed to last us a lifetime, but there are many instances where teeth may require extractions. So some of the causes for extractions are if there is a tooth decay that has penetrated the root of the tooth, involved the pulp. In most instances, antibiotics and root canal therapy will work towards saving that tooth. But there may be some teeth which do not respond to this treatment, in which case they would need extraction. Another major cause of extraction is gum disease, which is also called periodontal disease. So the bone and the tissues around the tooth may get infected and the tooth becomes loose and is indicated for extraction. A few more causes of extraction are orthodontic therapy in young persons, where to align your teeth properly, your orthodontist may recommend that you remove two or more teeth. Also, it can be for patients who require chemotherapy and their doctor advises them to remove infected teeth so that the infection does not spread. So these were some of the causes for which a tooth may require removal. Now, what can a patient expect during the extraction? Most extractions nowadays are completely painless. You will be prescribed mild antibiotics and painkillers after the treatment. During the treatment, your dentist will give you a local anesthetic injection to make that area numb. Once that area is numb, the tooth would be removed and a cotton gauze dressing is placed in that area. Usually, the healing is uneventful. You are advised to apply an ice pack when you go home, have cold and soft food for 24 hours. And that should complete the treatment. It's important to follow your doctor's advice and take your medication properly for a pain-free healing. Thank you for watching.